Everybody, welcome back to Medievil. Booster 2 and I should lift off. Remember this place? I died here. That made me sad. Let's try not to die again. Still. Can't kill you if you keep moving. Thank God. Clearly they were expecting you to die a lot there. And they got two of these damn things right here. Ho-ho! No! Get away! I refuse. There's no reason for me to fight you anymore. I have your souls. Who's next to talk to? Not you. You. You possibly. Oh, I guess just you. Hello, Mr. Centaur Man.
Oh, Danielle. I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?
Sure. How did you not know what this is? You specialize in bows. How did you not know what that was? think you're lying to me. Oh, Daniel, I have something here for you, but I don't know what it is. Is that right? What's this? Oh, the pools of the ancient dead. This level is hard. Hard for one reason.
Cold and dark and reeking of death. We were the members an ancient battle fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarek. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Like everywhere else around here. Hey, Noim! It is so easy to die here. Weapons are useless against heavy armor of the knights. Don't let them shove you in the swamp. That mud will never come out. And you'll never come out of that mud. Ow, you prick! Fantastic way to start.
Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But oh, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue. Not you too. Thanks to Zarok's meddling, I'm up to my eye sockets in lost souls who've woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound?
Maybe that was the level I'm picking up. Either way. There's a lost soul. Recharging some things. All those arrows I used. Nothing but my spears. You seriously want me to jump this? No. Easy. Only easier to modulate your speed in this game. Noises of distress. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey, hey, hey. Danger, not enough reward. Close to them, they'll belly bop you. Chuck rock. Not like the slow rate in which these things will. Into the mud, you prick! Take it, but I don't need it. Yet. Gold shield gets 2 damage, I can swap out. See what I see? A prize, a prize! A brand new life jar. Life bottle, or whatever it's called. Mm. No! Such rage. Ugh. Yeah, the shockwaves may not hurt me, but they can still knock me around. Back. Was vulnerable when they tried to belly button and stop moving. I can kill ye. Bring a ghost into this? All right. hiding that. I still don't have enough. There it is, just making sure. Easy enough to get. You fix my shield. It's broken. Thank you. I don't want that German shield guy being pissed at me because I got his shield all dinged up. Ach, Herr Fortescue, what have you done to my shield? I was thinking of the next stages. Well, this stage hasn't been a picnic either.
How gracious of you. You've changed him into a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Hop aboard.
I believe once or twice in my life I've tried to just hop onto the boat and he won't let you do that. You will sink right through it.
Courses for this guy. I bet money you be back pushing all daisies by now. Hey, I have something here for you. You like it very much. You want?
As suspect as the way you make it sound, yes. A video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Medievil.
TTFN. Ta-ta for now.